search continues for a man who was reported missing Thursday. 76-year-old Frederick Arnold was last seen around 6:30 that morning. The Fremont County Sheriff's Office says he was going fishing or boating, and he typically returns the same day but never made it home. If you have any information about where he could be, we have a number for you on your screen.